Welcome to Grilli 3D. Let's get started installing your Grilli. When preparing to apply your Grilli 3D film to your iPad, iPhone, or iPod, the first thing you should do is download the appropriate calibration screen for your device. This will allow you to line up the Grilli with your display. The calibration screen is easily found under the download tabs at grilli3d.com. Next, ensure the cleanliness of the work area, and be sure to clean the display surface so it's completely dust-free. Carefully peel the Grilli from its protective backing. With the calibration screen displayed on your device, simply bow the Grilli and center it on the arrows. Fine alignment is achieved by slightly rotating the Grilli until the screen pattern is vertical. Once you're lined up, you can place the Grilli by continuously maintaining pressure as you slowly roll out the film to both edges of the media device. Once your Grilli is applied, you may find you have a bubble or two. Simply pull back the edges of the Grilli until you reach the bubble and reapply using your finger to push out any air under the film. With a properly applied Grilli, you should be able to look directly across the screen and see the screen pattern is aligned with the calibration screen arrows. You are now ready to start viewing in 3D using your Grilli. Grilli 3D. Get in it, be in it.
Take 28. Alright, hold on. Wait, stop. Here we go.